Everything's looking lovely. I see nothing but blue skies above me. There's no critics trying to clown me or judge me. And they can push all they want, but they can't budge me. You see, I'm coming from a solid foundation. We make beautiful sounds down in the basement. It's underground hip-hop on your station. We're trying to be in constant rotation. I'm in a place where there's no crime or gangsters. We're all friends, so there's no sign of strangers. There's no storms or forces of nature. There's no disease, no death, or no danger. And nobody's obese or overweight here. We eat whatever we want and still look great here. There's no need for exercise or counting calories. Plus the branches on the trees are filled with candy leaves. I'm kinda like Willy Wonka in my fairy tale. Cause all you smell is vanilla, chocolate, and caramel. I ride to work on the back of a blueberry snail. And when you ask me how I am, it's always very well. See, everybody wears a smile and all the kids are happy. And even though we're all different, we're like the biggest family. When I dream, I think of places just like this. Man, to have an imagination is priceless.
We are all God's creation.
That's beyond belief. No sadness, pain, agony, or grief. A place where love and happiness is never brief. No stress, we can all relax on the beach. At last, we can all feast and raise a glass. No longer divided by race or class. Every cry's been replaced with a smile or laugh. Bills are paid and we still have a pile of cash. Peace on every street, never any conflicts. Politicians that do what they promise. At night you see the stars in the comets. Laid back to the sounds of the prophets. Just leave your car unlocked and parked in the driveway. In this place there's no roads or no highways. You could say that we travel through the skyways. Cause we just close our eyes and we fly away. Everything we say is like pure poetry. Every word right where it's supposed to be. No worries for my friends or my family. Cause God's watching over those that are close to me. There's no need for horoscopes or any psychics. We choose our own destiny in this life, kid. When I dream, I think of places just like this. Man, to have an imagination is priceless.
We are all God's creation. And we are blessed with imagination. Your mind be free, fly in the sky or climb a tree. You'd be surprised what's inside of me and my imagination.
Not close to death.
Sounds like a good price to be.
Yeah. Fuck you, Andrew! Cheater! Be cheater!